January 21st, 2011, Kiewit, Minnesota, negative 35 degrees below zero. Flat Stanley in my jacket, boiling hot.